On the Boston College women's basketball team, Londonderry Stephanie Murphy has company. Freshman Tiffany Ruffin is also from New Hampshire, a star at Winnacunnet, but now just trying to find her place in the fast-paced world of Division I hoops. John Chandler has more.
In high school, Tiffany Ruffin hit big shots, even buzzer beaters. She won titles and the respect of her opponents.
We never liked going to Winnacunnet or playing Winnacunnet, and she was definitely one of the reasons we didn't like it.
But never had Tiffany felt the rush that she did after her first collegiate game.
After that, I was like, wait a second. That was real. Like, I'm really playing college basketball right now. Like, I think about it all the time. This is exactly what we wanted. Like, we got to exactly where we wanted to be. We're playing the highest level basketball that we can.
Ruffin is playing well off the bench at Boston College as a freshman, running point for the Eagles, and in the fast-paced ACC, the emphasis is on running.
Rutgers game was unreal fast. Like, I can't even explain to you how fast that game. The pace was crazy.
Safe to say Boston College coaches are doing their homework recruiting in the state of New Hampshire. Tiffany Ruffin and before her Stephanie Murphy have won the last five Gatorade Player of the Year awards.
Yeah, we pretty much own that for sure.
In fact, Londonderry native Stephanie Murphy is a main reason why Tiffany is now at BC.
Going to Boston College, she's someone that, like, every little kid looks up to. And, like, I was a freshman, so I was, like, 15, 14 years old. Looking up at this girl, like, playing her, I'd be, like, nervous. I was just really excited for someone else from New Hampshire to come in so that we can be like, hey, you know, New Hampshire does have good basketball.
In Chestnut Hill, Massachusetts, John Chandler, WMUR News 9 Sports.
Soccer and football and basketball, great pipeline from New Hampshire to BC. Yeah.